I, when we think of Jesus' disciples, we think of the 12, right? But there were more. Those were just his core group. The Lord now chose 72 other disciples and sent them ahead in pairs to all the towns and places he planned to visit. So Jesus went out in his ministry, you know, and he's teaching and he's preaching and he's doing miracles. When we think of Jesus' disciples, we think of the 12, right? But there were more. Those were just his core group. You know, he's teaching and he's preaching and he's basically training them. And then first he sends out the 12, this small group, and then he sends out the 72. Now, the significance of this, I'm trying to remember when I said this. I think this was something that I mentioned in one of my chats on the Patreon site. When the story of the coming of the kingdom is not just about when Jesus came, it's not just about the second coming. It is like God populating the earth with his people, right? And so I do have a book review on my book channel, and I think I also have an article on my website about with a review of Dr. Michael Heiser's book. There's two of them basically on the same topic. The longer version is Unseen Realm. The second one is shorter. It's more of a popular level, and it's called Supernatural. And he explains, it says in Deuteronomy that after the Tower of Babel, that the nations were divided according to the sons of God. Now, go back and watch that video, because there's actually a discrepancy between the Masoretic text and like older Hebrew text and the Septuagint. The Masoretic text says sons of Israel, but the older text says it's the Beni Elohim, the sons of God. And he explains that these Beni Elohim, that these were these watchers, these divine beings that people groups were assigned to. And so in Daniel, in the book of Daniel, that's really, I think, the only place that it's explicitly mentioned. Paul mentions this in Ephesians, where he says, we battle not against flesh and blood, but at principalities, powers, and spiritual forces of wickedness in high places, right? So there's this kingdom in the unseen realm that these principalities are working against God, right? So there's that. The only time it's explicitly mentioned is really in Daniel, where Daniel has, he's been praying and fasting. He's repenting for the sins of his people. And then Gabriel appears to him and says, as soon as you started praying, I tried to come, but the prince of Persia was opposing me. This was the principality of the area where Daniel was, right? So the ruling power over this people group, where Daniel was in authority, right, was opposing this messenger from God from coming to Daniel. He said, no one helped me until your prince came, or the prince of your people came to help me. And then he said, then the prince of Greece is coming. So he's talking about this principality, the spiritual principality over this people group. And there's, the number is like 72. How do I explain this? So when the people groups were assigned to the these principalities, right? But God chose the Israelites for his own, starting with just one man, which was Abraham. And so the account of the Old Testament is how, through this one man who had faith that God would do what he said, that the whole earth is going to be coming under the authority of Yahweh through Christ, right? That is a story. And so what this represents, when the disciples are going out, this is a 12. So it started with the one man, Abraham, and then he does become a nation, the nation of Israel, through Jacob's 12 sons, right? The 12 tribes of Israel. So the 12 going out to begin with represent this spreading of the kingdom. The 72 disciples that go out the second time, this is the second group, represent this going out to all the nations. So the first, you could see it as, you know, just going out to Israel, reclaiming Israel to, you know, bringing them into this true worship of Yahweh, bringing them into communion with him, because this covenant with God's people had been broken because of the rebellion. So the 12 going out is restoring that. The 72 is symbolizing this going out to the nations. So anyway, little side note, but